That's on Ross. That was pretty deep. Okay, so the steed's dried up and he's going in for another splash. Let's make it through.
Come on, Steenie.
Good effort, Dave. Nice drive, mate. Might have a bit wet carpets there as well. Well done, Bob.
So we're not going to get past that tree, so we'll carry on this way now. We ain't got time to cut that down, it's huge. It's about 3 foot drop there. And then the exit's probably about 2 foot deep, just there. Nicely done, Bob. Oh, look at that. I'm quick at the snapshots. So he needs to go to the... That's it. Over a bit. That's it. He's got it. That's it. Slightly to the left there, isn't it? What's that? Some roof. Got it. That's a hunger drop. Jesus. Whew. Oh, that's deep! Jeez! Jeez! Wow! Thank you. he's got it. That's good. That's good.
This is such a beautiful lane and fully recommend this one. Really, really do. Not very often you can find nice lanes like this. Great drive there, Rich. Nice run, buddy. Yeah, that quattro, pretty good, isn't it? A bit special, that is. Oof, what happened there? I think you just dropped something. Now, look at this, guys. This is not your average L200. This one, it's got a Merc OM605 lump in it. And I'll tell you what, it sounds amazing. Let's have a listen to this. Really, really good. How good did that sound? That was awesome.
That's looking more than the
Audi.
Yeah. You okay?
Haha, now just listen to that L200. What a sound. Now these guys are in the X Trail. Let's see how this gets on. Not as much ground clearance, but fingers crossed it goes okay. Okay.
Too far.
Oh! Oh!
Oh! No, keep this side.
Oh!
Oh.
Who's that there?
Someone's lost something there, isn't
it? Yeah.
Yeah, they got stuck there on a bit of a rock, but they managed to get it through, and there was laughing, which is what it's all about. So they still enjoyed it. Let's watch the guys in action now. Now this is stunning. This is John's 1966 2A, and it's done a full restoration on this. Been off the road for 2 years or about, and yeah, he's brought it out first time with us in Carmarthen. This is awesome. Check it out, guys.
Wow, so it stopped him in his tracks dead there. Stopped him in his tracks in the middle, just stopped dead. Big rock. Go, Bob.
Well, recently we've had a lot of rain in Wales, and it was a bit iffy to do this run this weekend, but to be fair, the levels are pretty low. Which is quite surprising actually, because we was expecting to be a bit iffy in some places, but yeah, it's been pretty good so far. This was pretty lucky, us four against these four guys here. So we met him just in the right place, enough space for us all to get past each other. And look at this, it's like driving across a river. This is pretty, this is only meant to be a little ford, and yeah, some water in there. I just got to watch out for Frank, he's had a habit of getting me wet. So yeah, let's see how we get on. Hopefully I can stay dry too.
I always remember.